sits in the middle, and the main needs, shelter, healthcare, education, etc., are represented into different clusters that operate relatively independently. What's telling is not so much what is included in this cluster system,